Here we have the Erik Wujick Memorial. He's jotting down notes about Erik. Everyone has the opportunity to in that book. We have some of Erik's collections, including a really cool dragon statue. Some family photos. And finally, the collection of all the work he's done. Wow, I'm sure this isn't even all the work he's done. Get some of the glare out of there.